ignorance or innocence in this case, because they have created conditions in which black people identify with OJ as a victim of racism. African Americans have to face up to the fact that they cannot be loyal to a person of color simply because his skin is black.
I think what people learned about the justice system is that it's purchasable. We saw a case where celebrity and money can essentially purchase you the verdict you want.
The lesson I learned is that we got to be a lot more careful in how we pick juries, and a lot more people have to get involved in the jury system.
Nobody here has the right to put those jurors down. Nobody.
And you are focusing on OJ when we are trying to focus on the law and the system and inequity of justice.
Most Americans have been blaming the jury, but a below average jury is just one of the obstacles that a competent prosecutor can overcome. They didn't do that because they were not good prosecutors. They were hopelessly incompetent. It cannot get any worse. It does not get any worse.
First of all, he broke the back door down to get in.
The jury's response in regards to domestic violence was pathetic. The positive of this case is the thousands of lives that have been saved. We know that women who normally would not have left an abusive marriage left. Nicole's death gave women the education, the impetus, the desire to get out of that situation.
Hi, how are you?
I think there are two lessons about the media from this case. One, there is no difference between tabloid television and news television. They are the same. Two, no judge wants to be the next Judge Ida. And if there is a danger now, it is that the press will be overly restricted.
Greatest lesson I've learned is that they lied to me in third grade when they said, we have a wonderful justice system. And I was horrified. I couldn't believe how bad the system can be.
Maybe something good will come out of this. Maybe the polarization will help us to begin to think on issues. We need to start thinking about the problems and stop being the problems.
Reflections on the O.J. Simpson verdict and criminal justice 1 year later.
We'll be back with more Nightside in just a moment.